never received anything like this, and it's quite an honor, and it's very nice. The whole organization, it's really special, it's really unusual. I am very, you know, proud and very happy, mostly for my kids, my family. It's going to be a hard one to swallow. My outlook on stuff is quite a bit different sometimes. I appreciate Canada way more, like just generally Ottawa, the city, the people I work with. Like there's, you know, every day, I walk by there every day because I still park in the market. And I kid you not, like every time I take a footstep, I say thank you. And it's just, there's just so much gratitude because like it's just fantastic to be alive.